really, you know, old guy. After, you know, something, I think I left another area. And recently we again, you know, started practice together. But I'm very happy you were continuing practicing all this time. You know, tell us, what gives you violin? What, you know, playing generally?
Violin is a great way to de-stress for me, just to remove stress, and it's really exciting and fun to play.
Wonderful. Thank you very much. And right now, we are going to have our minister ensemble, violin ensemble. Please welcome.
Well, let's give them a round of applause, because they have been very well behaved in the back, yes, throughout the whole program. And so let's hear them.
Thank you.
is our violin outreach program, and all the students are up here. And actually, myself and Teacher Ruben started 6 years ago, that outreach to the community. And many of the students here performed today was with the program. So I really want to praise the Lord and thank God for letting us have this opportunity to be working with the students. So now they will go back to join your parents, okay? If you see your parents here in the audience, go join your parents. And then the next program, okay, go ahead. Our next special rendition is offered by Teacher Ruben and Teacher Shoshana. They're going to play two beautiful pieces. And you know what? It's just, if you look at Howard is completely transformed and changed by Teacher Ruben, because he's such a great and talented violinist, musician. And of course, Teacher Shoshana has been very dedicated in her field as a piano teacher and as an educator in music. Thank you.
you very much. This is our program for tonight, and we appreciate you're here today, and I'm very proud of each of you guys, each of you. You're doing such a great job, you're such a talented people, and I'm very proud of you. Teacher Maria, thank you very much for your hard work.
Congratulate everyone, parents, students, organizers, Robert and Maria. You're doing such a great job. And to educate kids, to navigate them in music, this is your mission. And I'm really, really appreciating. Thank you very much. I'm really happy to be a part of your team. And I'm sure that everything is coming up. And I will wish you great success. Thank you. Thank you. So that you all remember for a long time what you did this afternoon. So let's present it to the Music Academy kids first. Yeah, they are in the green color and everybody will get one. So please come up, orchestra, Music Academy students, come up here. Please come up here. Yes, and then, yeah. Okay, and? There we are. Aren't they beautiful kids? Wonderful musicians? A lot of hope for our future. Amen to that. Yes. All right. Okay, and take a picture with Teacher Ruben. Great job. Thank you. Okay. All right. You can go back to your parents. Oh, one more picture. One more picture. Yeah. The other, please step back. Please step back. Yes.
Thank you.
Very good. And go join your parents, and then we will have the Spring Water Joy Church Outreach Program. Kids, please, I need the young kids to go upstage. Young kids, Bonnie, please lead them up here. Yeah. Thank you.
可以 ，yes， 还是 dead， OK。
Thank you for coming.
Thank you so much. This is amazing.
Wow, amazing.
Great program.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Always welcome. Okay. See you soon. Okay. You're going to have another one.
Okay.
Okay. You good? Okay. Should we be alone?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.